دوی که حکومت عراقی مرتکب شهید کردو امی درکل برو ناوچکی کردستان ترحیل بعملی ترحیل ناو ابری للای اما
After my husband was executed and we were expelled from the area towards northern Iraq, which is called Kurdistan, we call them expulsion of the Kurds.
أو ما هو كمان لكردستان أجيام طبعا حكومة عراقية مو دوائري رسمي خوي صاحب كده ولا بيه.
During the time when I was living in Kurdistan, northern Iraq, the former Iraqi government withdrew all their offices and administration from that area.
كردنا تاربو بو أوي خوي بو خوي حكومتك وبرلمانك لبروي سلطير مركزينا ما بو هستا ركوت النسروي خل بجارتنيك بكري برلمانك وحكومتي كردستان هبك
The Kurds gathered between themselves and agreed to conduct an election and set up a parliament to represent them and to rule themselves by themselves because there was a lack of administration after the central government withdrew the administration.
اوقات وضع کردستان زور باش نبود بلام دوی دامزانی حکومت و دامانی پرلمانو ناساندنی هر او و که هریمک به همو دنیا خلچی که زور و تیم متحده و تیم منظماتی دولی هرمتیان ده اما وی تا گشتو تیره استا ولین استا وضع کردستان طبعا بتأكيد طموحي اما زور لو زياتره بلا مصري كي لروي امني وزور امنه لروي اعماره او يعني زور بلا ويكردوا ابيني استا حولير بشوي كي زور جوان غوربوا
Initially when the parliament was set up our case was not very famous worldwide but gradually The United Nations and international organizations started helping the regional government. By time, we started having some, we started achieving some things which we are proud of. For example, security issues. Northern Iraq is considerably safe.
طبعا سليمانيش بهمان كاد شوا قرانكاري كي زوري تياكراوا حركي عمراني زور باشي تياكراوا يعني استاتواني بلاي هريمي كردستان تراديك كشكاني حلوة
and the economy booming in particular in the city of Erbil but also mentioning the city of Sulaymaniyah there is lots of project implementing there In general, in northern Iraq, economic situation is booming, and I would describe it as a safe state, as a safe region.
من ما بشارت بو بدم حكومتي بيشو كرجيم صدام بو لفترة كيزور كما صدو هشتاودو هزار بياوي لسنورو قرميان وكركوك بعملية كركبيوتي عملية الانفال.
One of Saddam Hussein's atrocities was against the Kurds. Within a short period of time, he segregated and buried alive 182,000 men. And it was during a process which was called Anfal process or Anfal operation.
باش يزور لجنة كان جن فالكران بلام أن كلاسز نابون جنة كان هندي كي بربو بلام بياو كان هيتي عم برنابون
In regard to the men, all of them were buried and disappeared by the government. Women, some of them died, some of them were released later.
أمانة لوز إشي معاشي ودروني ووز انتابلي أم خزانة نخربو.
Those families were precluded and still from every basic things like living, education, housing, everything.
من ليرو سباسي خلتي إيطاليا كم؟
From here, I show my gratitude and appreciation to the Italian government.
لبروي الرجاء هندي كرد كلا إيطاليا أجيان أيان تواني هندي خزان تبني خزاني أنفالي كردهو.
Through some Kurds who were living in Italy, they managed to get some organization to sponsor some of these families.
يرمتي مهدي أم بيان أنارت؟
In particular, financially.
هندي زارج دياريان بويان انارت
and sometime they were able to send presents
تاويلي هاتبو نا مبورينوش لبيني انا هبو
And even there was a process or a stage where exchanging letters started.
أوي كبو كان خلصت أوي أرمت يعني أجان بأن فعلكان من بو لرجي إيطاليا كان وأهد أجان بأن فعلكان.
The person who was acting as a link to deliver those assistance and support from the Italian authority and Italian people to those families, it was me.
أوش رجي رخراوي كبو ناوي هتاو بو جرمان بو.
And it was through an organization. Called the Sun or a Sun for Germian area. Part of that organization was in Italy and the other part was in Kurdistan. The part which was in Kurdistan, I was the person in charge.
بلام که است حکومتی هریم وضعی باشه ولی تلری یعنی استقرار ولی تلری ناحیه مادی و بو آخزان انفلان معاشی بری و دو و بو موشن است هندی خانو کان طاب و خلق تو تنای هندی چیله مرحله تنفیس کردنای.
As a matter of fact, nowadays the Kurdistan regional government are more settled than before, and they have good financial infrastructure. And currently, we're able to sponsor those families and housing them. And these assistance and support are in the final stages.
At
the moment, they're living standardly fine, but I shouldn't forget the help which was offered by the Italians.
طبعاً دوای پروسه آزادی دوای 2007 گرام مشارکت کم.
After the process of liberation, I went back to my city.
لدوای 18 سال که من هات موبینیم طبعاً اتوانم پیدا کنم شرایطی ویرانه بود.
After 18 years, when I went back, I would say the city was nearly destroyed.
چک بوم اوی 35 سال حکومتی بعث تعریبی او شرایط کردو.
Because the government organizingly was targeting the city to be Arabized, so for the city predominantly to be settled by the Arabs.
حتی کردی کهش کولادی خوی باق و باپیری او شعر ببی بوینه ببو خانو بکره زی بکره.
And one of the rules was for the Kurds not to have a license to register any houses or any properties under their name, even if they were originally from that city.
بلام اتوانم پیت بلام وس اکان ترا دیک استانبول.
I can say that this bad situation slightly under changes.
Is the anjumani chi parazge khoman hai?
Currently, we do have a municipal council representing the city.
Hukumati chi mahalli man hai?
We do have a local government, a local authority.
Handi haraki amran kira wa balam la asti u siupian sal wirania hishta atwanam blan pe wa diarnia.
There is some construction projects being implemented. But comparing with the 35 years of destruction, it's nothing.
But
I hope and I'm pretty content to say that one day, that day will come when Kirkuk will be boomed financially and in terms of construction as well, and would be better and nicer city than Erbil and Sulaymaniyah, as it was during the 70s when Kirkuk was one of the most beautiful cities in Iraq. We welcome any hand of help which come forward to us.
بو قرآن كريم كل شارك معنا.
In order to make changes in our city.
لها مباركان صحي تربوي مثلا سقاط مباركان يدرج.
In every field, either the health sector, education, anything.
من طموح مويك رخراك ما بتوانم كمل الجني بتوانه وبقبل الدروس بكين وبتوانين قراني قران كريم طبعا لخزانة ودسبيكا خزانش سرتا لجنة ودسبيكا كتواني خزانة كي خوي بقري اتواني كمل كا كبقري.
My hope is to set up an organization purely from females whom we could be very active and vigilant, strong, to make some changes starting from their household.
من حزكم شاركم جوانبي حزكم شاركم باجبي بلام حزكم جنش لو شاركم زور بيش كودوبي.
I would like for my city to be a nice city, very beautiful city. But in the same time, I would like for women to have a significant role and to see the touching in every field of the life.
What is it like to be a woman in Kirkuk and a woman politician? Last question.
جاني جنان تونا لكركوك وتابتي لروي السياسي شغلة
بجن لشاركي من واسطة كم كبوشي ويا زور أزادنية.
In my city, sadly, women are not as freedom as supposed be.
زياتر لترسو لطلراو تشيا زياتر طابع ديني بسري أنا بزالبو أتو أبيني أو كسري روتا زور كمن همو حجابو همو بلاي دينا رجشا.
There is an impact of religion, impact of strict tradition on them. You can see it clearly, especially from the way they are putting scarf.
من ما بست موني وازل دينا كمان بلام حزة كمن روي ثقافية وزور بتوانا تر زور بقابل تر ببن.
I don't want them to wash their hands from religion and get out from the from religion aspect, but I would like them to be more educated and more wise.
زور زلشتان برسيوا آخر كتاب كتوخل دوتة توا تشيوا.
Many times I asked women what was the last book you read.
وتوتي من المكتبة مطاقر دوت كتاب من نبيني وا.
They said since we finished school, we never saw any other book. I even asked them if they read a newspaper. They said no. I don't want women to be educated only to get a position and to get a salary. I want them to be reading material in order to be educated, to be open-minded, and to know their rights, what's right, what's wrong, and also to have significant role in different parts of this life. I don't want to give you a black picture that there is no vigilant and strong women in my society.
من بسي عمكم بعم أوان بلام من طموحهم أويا كأو كم الله بيجذري قران قريب كأو جن بشوي كي باشتر بيت بيشاو.
I'm talking generally. I'm looking forward for strong women to have a society representing them, to have an organization representing them, and to see their role significantly. Similarly, like men.
أمش بتنها بكملك إمانة كريمة بيستمان بيعبتي دروية بويها كريمة مكلها مش تكمل.
I cannot afford to do that alone. I need assistance, international assistance as well.